Good morning, everyone. I'm Rachel, and today I'll be presenting a systematic literature review focusing on socio-environmental impacts on food and nutrition security. This research was conducted at Vassouras University and highlights critical connections between environmental changes and food security. Let me guide you through our presentation structure, which covers introduction, objectives, methodology, results, and conclusions. Our research addresses four critical aspects. First, the relationship between humans and their environment and its consequences. Second, how environmental quality affects food and nutrition security. Third, the increasing risk of food insecurity due to availability issues. And finally, the risks associated with poor nutritional quality and food contamination. Over the last two centuries, human-environment relationships have intensified significantly. This graph illustrates the dramatic population growth we've experienced, creating an unprecedented environmental deficit that affects our planet's sustainability. Malthus's theory becomes particularly relevant here. He proposed that while population grows geometrically, food production increases arithmetically. This disparity creates a fundamental challenge for food security, especially as our global population continues to expand. These images dramatically illustrate the environmental challenges we face today. From hurricanes to droughts, these extreme weather events directly impact our food production systems and, consequently, our food security. The real-world implications are stark. In Brazil alone, we've seen devastating impacts on agriculture. Recent events have caused billions in losses, from severe droughts affecting over 200,000 producers to flood damage exceeding $1 billion in agricultural losses. Our primary objective was to evaluate, through comprehensive literature review, how environmental and social changes affect both food productivity and nutritional quality, and their subsequent impact on food and nutritional security. Our methodology involved two key stages, systematic literature mapping and evaluation. From 196 identified articles, 94 were analyzed after applying our search criteria. Of these, 34 aligned with our research focus. We supplemented this with additional sources and expert consultations. Our analysis revealed significant concerns about environmental impacts on food security. Research from 1990 to present shows an increasing negative trend. Particularly noteworthy is Myers's Nature study, demonstrating how increased CO2 levels reduce nutritional content in major crops. Further findings highlight concerns about soil contamination and pollutants affecting food quality. This raises crucial questions about adapting agricultural practices to maintain both productivity and nutritional quality, especially for subsistence farmers. In conclusion, our review clearly demonstrates that environmental changes significantly affect both food production and nutritional composition. This creates a compounding effect on food insecurity. Future research will focus on comparing foods exposed to anthropization, studying health consequences, and proposing practical solutions. The references are available in our research abstract.